Here is now the 1-2 pitch, and here's a high fly ball. This is towards right center field, and it's over the head of the right fielder, Hansel. It's going to be extra bases. Kreener scores from second base. Going from second to third is Frana. It's standing up there at third base. It is a triple as the ball overshot their Tibbet, and a runner on third base for South Wind. They lead 1-0. Ball and two strikes, and Meisner here sets and now is delivering the 1-2 pitch, and that ball is lined into center field. On the run is Bergen, catches it there at knee level, throws it to second base, and just back into second base is McGee. Bergen got a great jump on the ball, makes the play there on the run in center field for a huge out number one. And here is the 0-1 pitch to Bergen. Lifts a short liner into left field, and that ball is going to go off the glove of the left fielder Frana. It falls in. EdCo will score two. Scoring from second base is going to be Tibbet as well as Vaughn. And the game now tied at two. Great effort by Frana, but Bergen got it in there for a base hit and two RBI. One and oh, and here's a bouncing ball that's going to go into right field. It's a base hit by Schmidt. Waved around from second will be Roush. She'll score standing up. Going to third base is Bergen, and EdCo has the lead for the first time tonight at 3-2 on a base hit and an RBI by Mackenzie Schmidt. Ella Alvis is up to bat, the third baseman, and she pops it up. This is the shallow right field. Giving chase is going to be Engelhardt, but it falls in. Scoring from third base is going to be Schmidt. They wave around now Hoffman. She'll score all the way from first base. It's a double by Ella Alvis, the number nine hitter. The Lady Vikings have batted around, and they now lead 6-2. Mackenzie Schirmer is up to bat. Schirmer is 0-2, and she lifts a fly ball into shallow right field. And on the run is the right fielder, Kelsey Hansel. Slides and makes the play in shallow right field for the third out of the inning. Great jump on the ball, and she tracks it down for the third out, and that turns away South Wind. We go to the bottom of the sixth inning. 6-2, EdCo in the lead. Hoffman delivers the 0-2 pitch to McGee. Swings right through the outside pitch. So the strikeout recorded by Hoffman, and the Lady Vikings get out of it here in the top of the seventh inning. And it is EdCo heading to the regional semifinal. The bottom of the lineup really paved the way. The 5-9 hitters each drive in at least a run. And it is EdCo taking on Starmont now in the regional semifinal on Friday night as the Lady Vikings advance with an 8-4 win over South Wind.
The best tourney action is on KCTN.